Another lie. How can we trust people who would lie to us for decades and decades about why and how we get fat and what to do about it? How can that possibly engender their credibility? Yet they have clung to their ridiculous stories for decades. And I see obese people everywhere. It's so sad. This is another example of the kind of lies I call poisonous lies. They have the effect of poisoning people with bad information, leading to their harm. Very sad.